All right, so I'm back for episode number 3. This is... this is really getting intense here. See, I'm just bouncing down the field right now. Check and see.
Yeah, my mom.
Get out! Okay. Also, I'm gonna need to turn weeds off. Okay. Come on. Yeah, just ignore those guys. They're being a bunch of idiots. Yeah, I'm making a video right now. Shut up.
Can we come in?
No.
Yes? Okay.
I said no.
Gosh.
Shut up.
I have 15 million subscribers.
I do not.
I do.
Oh, shut up. You don't even have a channel. You do not. That stupid lying son of a bitch. So, anyway. Heading back now at the old 7810. So, yeah. This is really nice. JHHG modding, if you're watching this, a hell of a good job on this. Just wow. Yeah, so. So yeah. I still got the M and the, no, not the M, the H and the Massey still at the shop, so I'll have to grab those whenever I can. So, yeah. Than heck out here. Gotta check the combine, see what percent that's at. Okay, 37. I'm gonna get the old H fired up. And then I'm gonna back down onto these wagons. So, huh. It says it can do 15. Apparently it can't. I don't understand what the heck the deal is here. Probably because I got a load on here and sorry about that. You know what, I'm gonna have to pull over to the side of the road and just, I'm gonna take the weight off. This thing should now hit 9, yep. Yeah, so I guess I really couldn't bring those trailers home, so they sit back there. I'll have to grab them with. Okay. Okay. So, anyway, yeah. So I'm gonna get the H home. We were never gonna get back home at that rate. So, yeah. So this baler only needs like 15 horsepower. This has got 26. So, I'm pretty happy that I'm gonna be getting running this H on the old baler. An auto load. This thing's gonna be a nut job to freaking work. Doesn't it have like lights? Oh, it has three. Yep, it only has three lights. Two on the front, one on the back. Come on. Oh, now I really need to hurry. Yeah, but this tractor right here, EY Modding made this, and boy did he nail it. He did an absolute fantastic job with this tractor. I am absolutely elated with this. So, yeah, I'll be leaving here at probably around 9. I'll actually have to leave here around 8:55, somewhere around there, and then gotta get the baler back to the farm. Yeah, but this tractor ain't very fast. I'll have to get trailers. I also have to get the This is gonna be tough. I'm gonna lower the baler. Turn it on. Okay, good. Just wanted to make sure of that. Turn it off. Alright, so I got the baler home. Freaking combine's waiting. Come on. Come on, you gotta pull your weight, stooge. So, yeah. I don't know what time it is right now. Well, there's a ball game too for Dyke, so. So, yeah. Anyway. So yeah, I bought a pack, and this basically contains augers and a few bins. Of course, I don't have it yet. Mm. I don't know what tractor I'm gonna use to go get those trailers, because I guess I can use this because this and I have time, so I don't have to worry about. Cause now I gotta fetch those wagons with the old 7810. Considering pulling them with the 1586, would be hard. Yeah, so I'll be here today, and then I won't be here tomorrow, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, so I don't really know when I'll be coming home. So, yeah, anyway, see you guys in episode number 4.